13,5.
Nearly 150 tax delinquent properties went on the auction block today during Ulster County's 2013 sale of foreclosure parcels at SUNY Ulster and Stone Ridge. The residential, commercial, and vacant properties up for bid owed more than $2.4 million in unpaid taxes. Saugerties led the way with 29 properties on the selling block, owing a total of more than $850,000.